Day one. I just got back from Walgreens and I just bought a toothbrush because I've been sick for a couple days with allergy and stuff. So whenever you're sick and you use your toothbrush, buy your toothbrush anytime after you got sick, buy a new toothbrush. Because, you know, if you do that, relapse being sick and stuff. And that's not good. So, and I went through the Walgreens app and I clicked it. It's like $1 off. And you buy two, you get like 4,000 points extra. So, basically, like, and then I bought a drink, so it's like 8 something. And I broke out Walgreens too. But, yeah. So it's pretty cool. So I bought a medium, so, and I just like, you know, you gotta find like any discounts, like on like a coupon, you know, whatever, like $1 off anything to put it, because, you know, like I'm on a budget, starting on a budget now, because I have a lot of bills coming up and stuff, and it's just like, you know, and I was thinking like, what other ideas, what can I do, like, you know, I can make extra money on the side and stuff. But I was thinking maybe I can start up a video again, like on YouTube, and try to be a kitchen cease. So it's just like a lot of things I need to do. What can I do? And like, I'm gonna try, I'm gonna try to go to the gym again. But it's just like, it's like consistently, I was off the past 2 days, and I had to clean my room, clean out around the house, and just not help my parents out. It's just like, you know, I wanna be a good daughter, and, you know, I wanna help them out, but they're getting old. And it's just like, next month it'll be a big event that I need to help my parents a lot, and, you know, and then I have some other stuff I need to do. So right now I was thinking I want to go back to school, but I have a lot of bills coming up, so I'll probably maybe start in the fall. Life is coming up, it just happened, life's going on, but you gotta think about the things, and, you know, just pray about it, you know, a lot of things, like, you know, last year, it just, like, kind of in and out, you know, but you have to think positive things, you have to change your life. What if you didn't like the job, change it, go back to school. No, that's why I post up on Facebook. Yeah, like a few people like it, but it's okay. You know? It's like, you know, you save from your heart.